and we're 18-0 down. Oh no. Whoa, what the poop? Someone just kicked me. There was a...
Hey guys, it's your boy LogonHGI, and welcome back to some more Roblox. So, the FIFA World Cup is going on right now in Russia. The FIFA Soccer World Cup with everyone playing. And I'm actually quite a big soccer or football fan if you're from UK. I used to play it like back in school. I started from like when I was like 5, I think, and I played all the way through to the end of high school. So, I played soccer quite a bit and I'm quite a fan. Although, saying I'm quite a fan, I haven't watched a soccer game in like 5 years probably. So, I don't really know the players too well, although I know some of them. And one of my favorites is probably Neymar from Team Brazil, which I reckon Team Brazil may be my favorite team because just like through all the years, I like Brazil. It's pretty cool. And I like the jersey. I think that's why I like the jersey. They're also like pretty cool to watch. And they've got some pretty cool players. But Neymar is probably one of their better players. And I think they may win. They have a chance to win. Hopefully this year they may win. Or I was thinking maybe Argentina. Because Argentina has like Messi, who's probably one of the best players in the world. Yeah, I don't really know. I don't know the players too well, but I think I'm hoping either Brazil or Argentina win. That's who I'm rooting for. Comment down below, who do you think will win the FIFA World Cup? But today we're gonna be playing the FIFA World Cup in Roblox, and I'm gonna try to remake Neymar right here. So this is him right here. Oh, he's so emotional. What is he doing here? Hey, call me. This here, oh, he's pretty angry right there. Hey, what's happening? Oh, that's a pretty good photo of him as well, showing off his swag. But this player here, I remember watching back in the 2002 World Cup where Brazil won. This guy's called Ronaldo. He's the original Ronaldo. He's the real Ronaldo, because now there's Cristiano Ronaldo, who's like one of the best players in the world as well. But this guy, he was my favorite player back in 2002, Ronaldo. He was like their striker. He was really good. But yeah, let's try to make Neymar. So hopefully they just have the Brazil outfit for us in Roblox. But let's go have a look. So let's just search up in the shirts. I'll go Brazil. How do you spell Brazil? Yes, like this. Hey, here we go. So this looks like the right outfit. Will it have the Neymar name on the back? Oh, this one doesn't. I want to try find one with the Neymar name. Oh, yes, this is the one. Here we got Neymar. Okay, so we'll buy that. Yes, it's got his number on it as well. That's perfect. Oh, so we'll buy that. Now also, we'll just search up Neymar Brazil again in the pants. We should be able to find the right pants, Neymar Brazil. And oh, that looks like the pants as well. Oh, has he got his boots? That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, it looks like it's got his number on it. It's got like some boots. The boots look pretty weird. It's got the Nike swoosh like on the front. It should be on the side there. But anyway, it's Roblox. We'll buy it. And that's pretty much all you need. I may need to buy a separate hairstyle for Neymar though, because he's kind of got like this sort of, I don't know, like the fade from like brown to blonde at the top. So I don't know if that's in Roblox. I'll try to find it. There we go. That actually looks pretty cool. That's how I'd look if I was in the Brazil football team. That's pretty cool. But let's change the skin tone. Oh, that looks about right. I think that's sort of the Neymar color right there. Perfect. So let's go. Actually, the hair is kind of looking good like that, although it's not going from brown to blonde, but I don't know if there is any hair like that that changes color in the game. Yeah, what I have at the moment, you know what, I could do bacon hair. Bacon hair Neymar. That sounds like the perfect idea. Bacon hair Neymar. We look like another sort of soccer player right now, but you know what, I may do it. Actually, nah, let's just go usual hair. I will look in the hairstyles though. There may be, like, I'll search up like blonde, but I just don't think any like change color. I don't think so. Nah, these are all the blonde ones. Okay, so I would say he's more brown than blonde, especially in this photo right here. So let's just go, yeah, with this. That looks pretty good. I may change the body type as well. That looks pretty good. I just changed the scaling a little bit because I think the body type's about right. So yeah, with Neymar. So let's jump into some Roblox. Oh, here we are. This game is called TPS Street Soccer Beta. I think they have like another version as well, but this is their street soccer, I think. But yeah, with Neymar. Oh no, the soccer ball goal. No, I think they just scored a goal. Wait a minute. Someone's just in the server just chilling. It's 18-0. What are you doing? You're hacking the server, mate. You're hacking it. 18-0. That's so cheeky. Nah, we're stopping that streak right now. We're gonna score a goal. Let's go, Dad. Let's go. It's me and Dad against him and the goalkeeper. Oh no, let's score a goal. Boom. No. Wait, we're just the ball went over there. It's on fire. Oh no, this is a dangerous game of football right now. The ball was on fire. But back when I played football in high school, I used to play, I think, mostly sort of midfielder. I kind of like, at one point, I played like all the positions, but mostly kind of midfielder because I was kind of like the playmaker. And then, yeah, no, I just missed that kick. Oh, no, I'm terrible at this. I need to learn how to play the game properly. Go, kick it forward. Go. No, this is my chance. Oh, no, he he's got it again. No, get back here. But yeah, I was like the midfielder. I was kind of like the central midfielder sending up the plays. I used to play as well. There was 1 year where I like, can I kick it, please? No, the ball, wait, just glitched. What the boop's happening? Get back here. The ball was glitched a lot, man. There was 1 year, though, where I injured my hip. So I played goalkeeper for 1 year. That was all right. I used to play goalkeeper back like when I first started playing soccer when I was like 5 and 6. I think I was midfielder there too. I think I played goalkeeper for a little bit in like a few games and I was all right, but actually there's no one there. So let's kick the ball. Ball, man. Oh, we kicked it. Where's it going? It's back here again. It's glitching like, man. Oh, man. Yeah, I played goalkeeper for 1 year. That was all right. It's kind of boring playing goalkeeper though because you just sit around. Go, Dan. You got this, man. You got this. Go, 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 go. Can he kick it in? For the final kick. I'm going to go for it. No, this game is so glitchy. And we're 18-0 down. Oh, no. Whoa, what the poop? Someone just kicked me. That was sick. He meant to kick the ball though, mate. Not me. Oh, do I just get a goal? No, we got no goalkeeper. No, come on. Run, Neymar. No, he's got it. Oh, man. That was a good goal. If only I was the goalkeeper right there. Oh, man. But yeah, like sometimes I played, or most of the time I played center midfield. Sometimes I played like right midfielder because I normally kick with my right foot. Sometimes I used to play defender as well for a couple years. I think I played like every position apart from striker. I wasn't the best striker, although there were like a few times where I was striker, but I never really scored many goals. I was more like the setting up person. But let's go, let's try to score a goal now. Oh no, Neymar's booping this game. If only I could be like the real Neymar, I'd just be scoring like 20 goals in a row. There's no like speed boost as well. Actually, wait, what does Z do? Z is a button. Oh, I just pressed it and it did nothing. That was a bit weird. Go, Dan, go! Did he? Yes! He got the first goal for us. Hey! I need to play more of an attacker though, because Neymar's like an attacking. He's like a striker in the game. So, 3, 2, I'm gonna stand back a little bit. There's a Team Eclipse member right there. We've got a Team Eclipse member. We've got Neymar from Brazil. Whoa, wait, I just hit it. No, I hit the ball, but it's not moving. Everyone's kicking it. Oh, wait, did I just kick it? Okay, I kicked it over there. Run to the ball. Run. This is kind of like when I play soccer as well. You kick the ball and then just everyone runs to it, but no, we lost 19-1. Oh man, that'd be like the biggest defeat ever in any soccer game. 19-1. Normally it can be like 1-0, 2-0, 3-0. Like 4-0 would be like a massive win, or like 4 goals in a match would be like a lot of goals. Normally though, when I play soccer, we like play quite a quick game. So the score would be very high. It'd normally be like sort of like 4, like 5, I don't know, like a lot of goals would go through. I remember in my last few years of soccer, I was just kind of playing for fun, and we'd either score heaps of goals, or the other team would score heaps of goals against us. Like, that's always how it went. We'd either wreck the other team, or the other team would wreck us. But go! Again, the game has started. Kick the ball. Go, Dan, go. We need to get to it. Oh, sure. This is my chance. This is my chance to shine. Oh, no, no, no. They're in the top crossbar. Go on, mate. No, Dan, let's go. Actually, where's the other team? Like, they're not even here. Dan, cross it in. It's my chance again. Go! Oh, can I get it? No, what the poop? Nah, come on, Dan, you have. No, you hacked the server right now. You're hacking the game. You're hacking football. Okay, Dan got it there. How did Dan get there? I was right on top of it. I literally ran over the ball and I couldn't kick it in. Oh, that was terrible right there. Oh, man. I'm going to try and get a score from here. Go and kick it in. Boom! Did I kick it? Wait, no, we're both trying to kick it at the same time. It's not moving. Oh, that was a big throw right there. No, I went off the crossbar again. I have the worst luck with the crossbars. Oh, man, it's got ways on fire again. Oh, no. This game is intense. Boom! Wait, did I get it? No, the kicking is so glitchy. I guess because, like, a moving ball is quite glitchy in Roblox. It's not really meant to be, like, a moving ball. Oh, I can slide tackle. Oh, slide tackle. Oh, no. That was a good kick, but yes, off the crossbar. There's Greece running back a little bit. Okay, we've got a bit of time. So Dan, you go for it. I'm gonna go up here. Okay, Dan, kick it up here, mate. Kick it up here. Go, kick it. Oh, good kick, mate. Yes, okay. I'm gonna kick it up again. I'm gonna try angle it into the goal. Oh, I kick it. Boom. No, I missed it. No, kick it. Come on. No, I kicked it backwards. What the poop? I'm trying to kick it with my right foot, but against the wall, you just can't kick it. Oh, there we go. Oh, he's going in. Oh, I don't know if it's gonna go in. No, I think Dan's gonna get another goal. He's gonna get the double. He's gonna get the. Oh, wait, what the poop? No, he just kicked it. Wait, so I just spawned in the game. Oh, man, this game is so glitchy. I don't think the FIFA World Cup is going to be like those people spawning on the map. Okay, so let's go. Let's chill. Let's stay calm. And kaboom! Big kick up the field. Run, run, run. Go, go, go. The goalkeeper's going to get it, though. Oh, whoa! He just... No way! He kicked the whole field and he just scored. Oh, wow. There's the goal of the century right there.
He kicked it from over there and scored the goal. Oh my goodness, I've never seen anything like that in my whole life right there. So Dad, kick it up. Go, kick it up here, I'm up here. I'm kind of offside right now, but who cares about the rules? It's Roblox. Oh no, he's got the ball. Nah, that's my boy Claudio. Slide tackle him, go. Over here, Dad, I'm open. Oh, I don't think he can, he's trying to slide tackle. He's like jumping and slide tackling. Okay, I need to help him. Oh no, he's got the ball. Okay, it's forward a little bit. Oh, wait, this slide tackle it backwards. Like Claudio's trying to kick it into his goal. No, you're going the other way. Oh, wait, it's almost there. Almost there. Please, kick it in. Yeah, yeah. No, no. Wait, no, wait. Wait, did I get it? I don't know what just happened. Dan got it apparently. Ah, man. I went in the goal. It looked like I kicked it. I thought I finally hit the moment I was looking for. I thought I finally got it. But no, I didn't get it. Oh, man. Oh, it's coming towards me. Oh, I've got it. No kicking. Oh, man. Yeah, this game is so hard to control. You just can't control it properly. And everyone, oh, wait a minute. This is my chance. Oh, wait, did I just kick it? No. No, what's happening to the ball? No, please. I just want to score one goal. It's going, man. Oh, wait, no. Oh, accuracy was bad there. It's bouncing back, though. This is my chance. Once again, hey, yeah, did I get it? No, hey, yeah, karate drop the ball. Oh, here we go. It's lined up perfectly, not quite lined up perfectly, lined up really badly. Ah, it's gone off again. Yeah, I just can't do it. Oh, no. Oh, he just kicked it from halfway again. 2-0. They're getting such good scores here. I might just stay back a little bit. Oh, actually, wait, no, that was an own goal. Dan scored that. No, he kicked it backwards and got an own goal. Why would you do that? Oh, no. Oh, wait, it's coming back in. Save it. No, oh, I can't. I don't know how to save it properly, but it's coming back here. It's my turn. Yeah. Oh, wait, what? I kicked it, but it's just bounced everywhere. Bounced off every player. Oh, that was a good kick. Back up, there you go. Hi-ya. Oh, wait, no, I just went flying again. It's like before when someone else kicked me into the air. Wait, no, it's gone back there. How did they just kick it so hard? Oh, man, luckily, though, it didn't go in. Oh, yes, beautiful kick. Yes, right here. And they kick it, but no, I missed the volley. I was trying to volley it in. Let's go from here. Can I kick it from here? Oh, boom. Is that perfect cross? Oh, off the, wait, what? That was off the crossbar, but it went, like, on a crazy rebound right there. Kick it from here. No, kick it from there. No, kick it. Wait, I just kicked it. Yes, I scored. No, I didn't. It's an own goal. Oh, man. No, I kind of scored there. It felt like I scored. So, yes, I finally did it. Yeah, Neymar scored again. And we're 3-2 up. I think we're going to win it. Wait, what? The ball has got hands back. The ball just went, like, flying off the map. Oh, it's gone in the right direction. There's good. Hi-ya! Kick it back upfield. No, he just got there. How did he get there? Oh, man. My connection to this game is, like, pretty laggy, I think, because I just never kicked the ball properly. No, he's going to get it. Slide tackle. Oh, I just saved the goal. Slide tackle again. No, wait, which button? Wait, where did you save it? I don't know. I forgot which button was slide tackle, but I think we saved it. Slide tackle it again. Yeah, keep going. Oh, it's forward. It's glitching. It's invisible. What's happening? Oh, there's 1 second left. Wait, we won. Oh, but the ball there was actually going towards the goal. If it was 2 seconds longer, they would have actually tied the game there. Oh, yes, we won the game. That's so lucky. Hey, Neymar has done it. Brazil has won the FIFA World Cup. We've done it. Yeah, that was pretty sick. And hopefully you guys liked today's video. If you did, smash the like button, comment down below, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya.